Stinging nettles in Kujale, we call it tevo. Yeah, tevo in Kujale. So the fiber to fabric journey is completely local and self-sustaining. The entire community involved in the creation of the process of this stinging nettle strips, which as we can see, so from a tie reel to converted yarn, then beaten, bleached, softened, dyed, and strip woven on the back strap looms. So it is also called as loin looms. And stinging nettles, it's very pricey and rare. Most of time you will witness all the process. The beginning will be from this part, from harvesting, and then it goes to the finishing products. So while you're observing, you can have a look from our right hand side to the left hand side. This will be the finishing products. Of tevo production is passed down by our forefathers since time immemorial, and Leshimi is one village that holds and preserves this culture. So to preserve our age-old tradition and culture, we have a brand name called Leshimi Origins. The harvesting of nettles begins from early part of November till March, or till the product is finished off. Basically, it is done in winter when nettle leaves wither, which makes the bark strong and firm. Production of tevo goes to different process. So in the olden days, tevo is taboo to cook inside the house. And there are many more forbidden and prohibition. But with the coming of Christianity, one can process anytime, any day, by anybody. Toi no ni zhe mie zai.